Hello, I'm Mr. R. Mitchell, a retired lecturer in metallurgy, preaching Christianity and Sikhism. Here I'm going to render exposition of Acts 17:1-15. And it's a daily Bible reading for May 6. Paul and Silas in Thessalonica. Now when they had passed through Amphipolis and Apollonia, they came to Thessalonica, where there was a synagogue of the Jews. Remember, Paul used to be a Pharisee, so he had read the scriptures well. So synagogue was his favorite place to visit, to explain to them, you know, from the scripture about Christ Jesus. Remember, when Jesus was 12 years old, he explained to the Jerusalem temple priest the scriptures. And so was this Paul, very fond of using the scripture to that leads to the Christ Jesus. And Paul went in as was his custom, and on three Sabbath days he reasoned with them from the scriptures, explaining and proving that it was necessary for the Christ to suffer and to rise from the dead, and saying, "This Jesus, whom I proclaim to you, is the Christ." Now, Christ Jesus was to suffer, because when Jesus was killed, was beaten by the temple priest soldiers, then he was crucified. So every hick and every knew by that he is a just man, benevolent. He did good deeds to everyone, and he is being crucified for nothing. But those who were stooges of the temple priest, they kept their mouth shut in case the temple priest get angry, because they obeyed what the temple priest said to them. Even he say the day during the day, if we say it is night, they will say yes, it is night. So they will not disagree with him on any occasion. But those who were just people, they did say at the trial of Jesus that he is a good man. But the majority shouted, and the Roman emperor, he was once born. He was not twice born. So he went by majority to please them. So, and some of them were persuaded and joined Paul and Silas, as did a great many of the devout Greeks, and not a few of the leading women. Not a few of the leading women. But the Jews were jealous. You know, the Jews, they wanted their own, you know, Jewish system to be superior to any other religious sect. So this Christianity was superior to the Jews, so they were under threat. So the Jews were jealous, and taking some wicked men, once for men of the rabble, they formed a mob and set the city in an uproar, and attacked the house of Jason, seeking to bring them out to the crowd. And when they could not find them, they dragged Jason and some of the brothers before the city authorities, shouting, "These men who have turned the world upside down have come here also. And Jason has received them, and they are all acting against the decree of Caesar, saying that there is another king, Jesus." Remember that the same trick was used by these Jews, temple Jews, when they accused Jesus before the Pilate, that he is saying here is another king, as they shouted there to incite the Pilate. So they are stressing here again clearly that is why Jesus was called the King of the Jews. And when this Pilate wanted to put that thing on his cross, then the temple priests sent some men, "Please, that is not the right. Don't put that one up." Pilate said, "What I have done is done." So this is, again the same trick they are using to incite the general public and the authorities. And the people and the city authorities were disturbed when they heard these things. And when they had taken money as security from Jason and the rest, they let them go. Paul and Silas in Berea. The brothers immediately sent Paul and Silas away by night to Berea. And when they arrived, they went into the Jewish synagogue. Now, the Jews were more noble than those in Thessalonica. They received the word with all eagerness, examining the scriptures daily to see if these things were so. Many of them therefore believed, with not a few Greek women of high standing, as well as men. But when the Jews from Thessalonica learned that the word of God was proclaimed by Paul at Berea also, they came there too, agitating and stirring up the crowds. So they did not stop, They are like when I'm preaching the Sikhism on internet and telling them that these the Khatris of the Punjab, they are number one Satan in the world. So they incite the other people, telling them Nanak was also Khatri, and he is saying Nanak was also bad. I said Nanak was a doctor, who came to cure them. But they keep on inciting these people against me. So they then, you can see what type of emails are the messages they send on the YouTube. Then the brothers immediately sent Paul off on his way to the sea, but Silas and Timothy remained there. Those who conducted Paul brought him as far as Athens, and after receiving a command for Silas and Timothy to come to him as soon as possible, they departed. So that's the so far you can see, how these Jews, they were jealous. And these Jews who were jealous, we are showing here, they are the one who entered the church after the death of the apostles and corrupted the church. And they formed this the same system as the temple priest, they replaced the temple high priest with Pope and all that rabbis and other thing. They put on robes that used to be putting in the temple, and also the rabbi used to be called father. They love to be called father. So are the church people. They have father, you know. And then I asked them one day in the University of Oxford, there was a bishop came from Russia, Greek Orthodox Church, and he was giving his lecture in the college, Pusey College, and he was saying to the person who was chairing, because he put on those robes, a priestly robe, father, he was addressing him, and the person was addressing to this man father. Both were addressing each other father. So during the question time, I asked them, I know two fathers. My father, where from I got my surname Nidger. And I know my father in heaven, and which is spiritual father. I know these two fathers. Can you tell me, please, what type of father two of you are, you know, calling each other father? Then they were a bit surprised, you know, nobody asked them such a question. However, this man from the Russian man, you know, Klastos, his name, he's in Oxford, he said, because Paul said to Timothy, son, and he became father, so we are also father in the same line. It was a funny, you know, but these people are very stubborn. Not that stubborn as the Jewish people are. So hope that why they take my criticism in good faith, because my criticism is based on logic. I don't criticize something which is out of the way. So they think twice before they order it, you know. That's why they don't let me ask questions these days. Our Father God blesses you.